one particular tweet that they're interested to become a naturalized player for Gilas Pilipinas. Your thoughts about it?
Me and Quincy was just talking about it off the court, and you know, we just seen Brownlee get clear for that. So, I mean, me being out here and not knowing how long I might be out here, so it was just, you know, it's in talks, and whatever happens, happens.
No one has approached you yet, or something like that, about you being naturalized?
Maybe after the season. I want to win the championship in the PBA.
I'm the Australian national coach. I don't want that to happen. That's it. Philippines are tough enough. I don't need Myles playing against me as well. Let's hold on that till I turn 75.